Elena got disciplined? That was because she was bad, huh? What did she do bad?
She had to get disciplined because she screamed and fought and she said, "No, Mommy, I don't want to."
Don't want to what? Eat breakfast?
No, she said, "I don't want to go to my crib." And that isn't very acceptable.
That's not very acceptable, huh?
Mm-mm.
No, so Mommy took her inside and disciplined her?
Yeah, can you go to my room and tell my mom that I get down?
Get down what?
Could I get down?
Oh, wait a minute, I want to hear about this disciplining. So do you think Elena got spanking or what?
I don't know.
Do you get a spanking sometimes? What? But you're grown up. You don't do things bad anymore, do you?
Not at this house, but at my house I do.
You do? Why?
Well, I just do.
Yeah, how come?
Well, I just...
Because little kids get bad once in a while, huh? What do you do bad, for instance?
I don't do bad things to friends.
Okay, But what do you do bad that where Mama has to discipline you?
Oh, there's Elena.
Yeah? So what do you do bad that Mama has to discipline you?